College football week 8 preview. Previewing 20th ranked Texas traveling to Stillwater to play the 9th ranked Oklahoma State Cowboys. Texas is a team that many want to call the best team in the Big 12 when Quinn Ewers is their starting quarterback. Ewers, he's been great in his limited playing time so far this year. I think that the thing that makes Texas so dangerous as a team, though, is Bijan Robinson's ability. You guys respect it up the middle, and that's going to open things up for Ewers and receiver Xavier Worthy to connect on some big plays down the field. Bijan's been elite at the pass catcher this year, which is really what makes his offense so much harder to guard because you have to account for him out the backfield as well. Oklahoma State, they're coming off of a pretty crushing loss last week to TCU. They were up big and choked a 3-possession game. They got walked down. Spencer Sanders, he's been excellent this season. Accounted for 21 total touchdowns while only throwing 3 picks. His play is going to be huge for the Pokes to stay in the game. I think despite some struggles offensively against a solid Iowa State team last week, Texas, they're going to get back on track and take a dub in a close game on the road in Stillwater. I think they can win the game by 6. Like for more content.